Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Without being seen. Must be another way.
Taking casualties!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. morning, maybe?
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Thank you.
Trinity is after the source. I should find out what they know.
Yeah.
You done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Thank you.
Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay?
No. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Mara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Laura. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You can't.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it. All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. You don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I've no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God, it must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. Looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
The best chance of escape is to make our way to the old tree.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last ship. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives. Negative. We caught an armored crew from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter. Expecting others? Possibly. After the initial attack, we stepped up the patrol. If there's anyone else out there, we'll find them.
Wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
She's hit! Light her up!
Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
attack!
Spread out.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Scouts. Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
Jacob, what is he doing? Shit. Be careful, Lara.
Quite convincing. But I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive.
Wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Advancing to cover. Defend! We can
Fire in the hole!
Get in there!
Keith, I'm under fire!
We got a play! Keep her down!
He's dead!
And that's the cover!
Down.
spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Keep her down!
Move out!
Give me suppressing fire, now! I got you covered!